Photos taken before tragedy struck. This is a photograph of William Sanders. William guided more than 100 students out of the cafeteria you see in this photograph during the Columbine High School massacre. Tragically, William Sanders was shot twice in the chest and died.